In Genesis 1, it says, the Spirit of Elohim moved over the waters of the abyss. If you simply pay attention, you can tell every tree by its fruit. When you recognize that the female energy that started the host body system simply manifests itself all the time. If you're paying attention, you'll see the manifestation of the female energy coming up out of the waters. And the point is, Genesis 1 is parthenogenesis. Parthenogenesis means virgin genesis, in which a reptilian, a female energy, started the host body system. And it came up out of the abyss and it replicated itself. And it began a twin female system, and that system began to self-fertilize, which is parthenogenesis, virgin genesis. Once it self-fertilizes, it begins to bear young, and then the young transgender, and then the transgendered young begin to incestuously breed with the population. So you have the children having sex with the mother. In ancient Babylon, the ancient Babylonian religion, Semiramis and Nimrod, is exactly that. That ancient Babylonian religion, Semiramis, was married to her son, Nimrod. So again, it becomes very evident, the female energy coming up out of the abyss and then duplicating itself, creating a twin female system. And then what's introduced in Genesis 2 is the male energy in the form of Adam and Eve. So here is the riddle. When is sleeping with a man actually sleeping with a woman? I'll say it again. Riddle me this. When is sleeping with a man actually sleeping with a woman? And the answer is when the woman is transgendered and has formed a host body system that's male and female. However, she is the owner of the male and female transgender puppet show. So Adam and Eve coming into the system, when Eve is separated from Adam and then she is impregnated by the serpent race, it is a female energy impregnating Eve. And then Adam impregnates Eve with male energy. And then you have male and female energy within the host body system, which is a cannibalistic system. And the female energy will cannibalize the male energy in the system. That's why you see the ancient Ouroboros throughout history. And it is the greatest riddle to ever solve or to ever understand. And it was given to me by the Lord. That is the reason I can show you from a satellite view. The Vatican is an upside down cross representing what happened to all of us. Us angels, which are male energy, are inverted in the system and we are asleep in the system. That's why it says, arise, O sleeper, wake up from the dead. That's why the Bible says, when the Lord doth arise in you, you will despise their selam, their image. Because when you wake up, you'll go, wait a minute, it's an insect race, because the pit, the abyss, are insects.
Oh my God.
Satan is the king of the locusts from the pit that have tails like scorpions. That's why when you see Beowulf, she comes out of the abyss and she has a tail like a scorpion. That's why when you watch these other movies, like women turning into serpents, they're turning upside down and backwards. That's why when you see Lady Gaga doing her manifesto, born this way, she's talking about this great birth in the heavens of this female mother monster. And it talks about how she split into two. But then there became a war between two energies within her. I mean, they're just coming out and saying it.
This is the manifesto of Mother Monster. On Goat, a government-owned alien territory in space, a birth of magnificent and magical proportions took place. But the birth was not finite, it was infinite. As the wombs numbered, and the mitosis of the future began. It was perceived that this infamous moment in life is not temporal, it is eternal. And thus began the beginning of the new race, a race within the race of humanity, a race which bears no prejudice, no judgment, but boundless freedom. But on that same day, as the Eternal Mother hovered in the multiverse, another more terrifying birth took place. The birth of evil. And as she herself split into two, rotating in agony between two ultimate forces, the pendulum of choice began its dance. It seems easy, you imagine, to gravitate instantly and unwaveringly towards good. But she wondered, how can I protect something so perfect without evil? It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Just put your paws up. Because you were born this way, baby.
So, if you can't see it, then you haven't been awakened. The Bible says, arise, O sleeper, wake up from the dead. Because the host body system is the dead, and the living are in amongst the dead, walking around. You're half dead, you're half alive. But when you get inverted, you're converted in Christ, and you accept Christ, then you're fully alive. Your eyes have become single, and you've been repaired. And you are ready to leave when your body dies and return to your creator. Think of the original state of Adam and Eve before there was any split and they were in harmony together. So arise, O sleeper, wake up from the dead, and Christ will give you light.